Train 18 has been in the news for some time, but its inauguration to the public is still delayed. The new date of release is likely to be in September 2018. Train 18 is based on the multiple unit trainset configuration on the lines of the HST 125 trainsets of British Rail. But unlike the HST 125, which are diesel-electric multiple units, Train 18 will use electric traction, like this Virgin Atlantic EMU trainset. Indian Railways has been running trainsets such as this Suburban EMU since the 1930s, but has been reluctant to use trainsets for intercity operations. The diesel and mainline EMUs are used for short intercity passenger services, but they were never considered for premium express services. Train 18 is a welcome departure and will be used for the premium Shatabdi Express services. The multiple unit train sets will be based on the LHB platform for high-speed services of up to 160 km per hour. Modifications will be made to the Fiat bogies of the LHB cars to incorporate traction motors. The LHB Fiat bogie has axle-mounted disc brakes. Train 18 bogie will have wheel-mounted disc brakes and will also carry fully suspended traction motors. A Train 18 trainset will consist of 4 units of 4 cars each, resulting in a total of 16 cars. Each unit will consist of 1 driver trailer car, 1 motor car, and 2 trailer cars. 4 units will be combined to form a trainset of 16 cars. Although each trainset will have 4 pantographs, during operations only 2 pantographs will be raised. The driver car will have seating for 44 passengers and other cars will have seating for 78 passengers. Executive class will have seating for 56 passengers. Unlike the existing multiple unit trainsets, which carry some traction equipment inside the car body, in the Train 18, all traction equipment will be carried under the car bodies and therefore provide more space for paying passengers. In 2013, Indian Railways had issued tenders for a 2,200 horsepower diesel-electric multiple unit trainset based on the LHB platform with an operational top speed of 160 km per hour. Based on the specifications outlined in this tender, it is likely that Train 18 will have tractive power in the range of 2,200 to 2,500 horsepower.